Right, hello everyone. Little project my friends asked me to do. This is a go-kart shaft, because he does a lot of go-kart racing. But he's bought an off-road buggy, which had a little, I think it was a 200cc motor in. So, and what he's going to do, he's putting a Bandit 600 engine in it. Why not? Anyway, what he wants me to do is, I've got a big round block of steel here. I'm going to cut this off, and then I'm going to make a boss out of this. I'll bore it through and make it so I've got a Bandit sprocket here, and then that will go on there. And then what he'll do is he'll weld that boss to the shaft. When it's all lined up and in the right place, he'll weld it to the shaft. So that's his plan anyway, because it's got to go about there somewhere, so he can keep the discs and everything in the right places. So all I'm going to do is I'm just going to clean this off, get the crud off it, and then once that's cut, I'll start on the lathe work. So for now, I'll see you shortly. Should be interesting, I think. Back in a bit. Right, welcome back. Let me show you what I'm doing. Come on, focus. There you go. Right. Eventually cut a piece of metal off. 2 inches, just about 2 inches wide, 40mm, something like that. Get a measuring device. Not bad for guesswork. Right, all I'm going to do is face it square, take a bit off the outside so it's flat and rounded, and then I'll turn it round and level it all up perfect, because it's wonky as buggery. Glasses. especially with all that rust on it. I'll get you a better camera angle in a bit. Let's try and do that now, back in a sec. Right, that looks a bit better for you. Let's try that. It might vibrate because I'm on the lathe. We'll see.
stand up there.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Big lump.
Okay.
Level off the other side and bring it to size, and I'll bring you back when I'm starting the middle. Cheers for now. Right, hello, welcome back. I'm just going to do the lip for the sprocket to sit on. It needs to go off a bit more, got to go a bit deeper. So I'll do that, then I'll bore the hole. And then I'll turn it round and take off what we don't need on the back. So, right, okay. Off we go. Broke the end straight off.
Oh well.
Go back that out a bit then. I think the speed was alright, but the depth of the cut was a bit pushing it. Thank you. spot on. Right. I'll move the camera because I need to get to the truck and I'll be back in a minute.